The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing the Dangerous Alliance, from Forest Lake, Minnesota, Molly Holly.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Why do I have this terrible vision in my mind of you cosplaying as Brie Bella Saxton?
It's a possibility.
Bella!
Well, unlike her sister Nikki, Brie Bella lets her talking get done inside the ring.
Of course Brie doesn't brag because Nikki did all the work.
Brie Bella ready for all competitors, from boss to even her own sister.
It really makes me question Brie's character. I mean, why on earth is she fighting her coworkers and her siblings? Brie Bella is known all over the world as one half of the famous Bella Twins. But when she's on her own in the ring, it's time for Brie mode to be unleashed.
Brie is at her best when she's between the ropes, just being herself. And that's what Brie mode is all about. It's the unbridled confidence to get things done on your own terms.
Looks to me like Brie is more than ready to flip that switch and go all out.
And also in the ring is Molly Holly. A staple of the Attitude Era, Molly was part of many colorful and memorable moments. She even donned a superhero alter ego at one time.
But underneath it all, Molly's always stayed true to herself. That's the real lasting impact she's had here in WWE, as a symbol of what you can achieve when you never lose sight of yourself and your goals.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Brie Bella with the early cover.
Gets the shoulder up.
And her opponent isn't going to hand her a fast win. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Over the course of her career, we've seen Molly Holly take home some impressive wins. Corey, how do you tackle a superstar of her caliber?
Against the likes of Molly Holly, there are no shortcuts, Cole. She has power, she has talent, she has experience. So it's really going to take focus and some clever thinking to get the better of her in this one. You have to strategize and look for ways to outsmart her.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Sent all the way to the outside.
That attack probably reminded Molly of the hard-hitting Attitude Era matches she competed in.
Brie could be flipping that switch into another mode soon.
From the top rope.
Look out below!
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Setting foot in the ring now. Neck breaker. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for me.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
What a forearm.
Ooh, taking out the knee.
And here we go. Single leg crab. What's he planning to do here?
Roll him on his belt.
Gotta find a way out of the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, wow, look at this incredible effort to get out.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
In the cover.
And Bree manages to hang on.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Swinging neck breaker.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
She saw it coming.
And the roundhouse to finish it off.
This is what Bree mode is all about. Taking your best shot at your opponent and no holding back.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Ooh!
Extend your leg.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Spectacular.
That should do it right there. Rope break. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
What are they planning to do here? Getting hyped from the WWE fan. Oh,
losing some steam now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
With the reversal.
Boom.
Oh, oh. Ouch. Here they come. You feel a change in the air. Momentum time.
This superstar is feeling it. Bree Bella firing up the WWE Universe, channeling that energy.
Oh, Bulldog!
One-handed.
She's looking for the win.
No! Kick out at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
She's got an answer for that. Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Poised and ready!
Oh, the knee strike!
That could be curtains for Molly!
Cover! Two! And a major victory in her career tonight.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, Bree Bella.
Love seeing her get the win.
And it was a big match for her.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah.
Corey, while Trish Stratus.
Shit kicked by Stratus. Game, set, match. Trish.
Toss back into the ring.
What a battle this has been. Uh-oh,
this battle's about to come to an end.
Stratisfaction.
Can Stratus put things away here?
Taking it out.